How are you guys? Let me just get stream up here. Get some stream up and get some music up. How are you guys doing? Bear with me. Can you even hear me? Hold on. Not sure if you can hear me. How is everyone doing? Let me just get some music on. You know what's going on, guys. It's gotta be Black Eyed Peas. Hi, Lisa and everyone. Hi, Elsie. How are you, buddy? Just bear with me. I'm gonna put some music on. I'm just popping on for a quick, about 20 minutes or so. So, let me get the stream up here. Okay, there we go. Right, let me see. Hi, Crazy Dad, how are you, buddy? Hi, Little Bunny ASMR, how are you, darling? Hi, Jimmy. Can you guys hear me okay? Let me know if you can hear me. I'm getting work done right now, I can hear you. Oh, great, thank you, Little Bunny, thank you. Hi, Ellen. Hey, K.O., how are you, buddy? What's going on? Hello, Jimmy. Hold on, I'll turn this down, it's a tad loud. I'm just popping on for a quick 20 minutes or so because I don't have that long, so I can't really talk that long. My kids are out from school for summer. Well, one of my kids ends today, the other one ended yesterday, so. Hi, Lulu, honey. And hi, Ramsey, how are you doing, buddy? Left you a like. Thank you, Ellen, darling. Yeah, guys, so I am 232 hours away from my 4K watch time goal, which was hoping to get for Sunday coming, because that's like that should have been the kids' last day of school, but they got it early, so it's actually today. But it was always my goal to hit it for then, so if I hit it then, I hit it then. But I thought I'd come on and do a quick live and see if I can pull on a little bit of watch time through that as well, and talk to you guys, and hope you're well, guys. We're all well. How are you doing, Aussie sweethearts? Lisa, hi, of 1785 beautiful butterflies. Now, yay, congratulations, sweethearts. Tiff's not finished to 26th of July. Oh my goodness, Lou. Just down here in Ireland. What's it like in Scotland, Aussie? Is school out yet in Scotland, or do you go on day July as well? Hi, Tessie, how are you, darling? Hi, Train Blast, buddy, how are you? Okay, Ellen, you take care, darling. You're great. Hi, Bossy. How are you, sweethearts? That's good to hear. Zach, buddy. Hey, Bossy and Train. Hey, Bossy. Hey, Crazy Dad. How are you doing? Is the music okay, guys? Is that the volume good? Where am I? Where's it at? Bossy, do you know me? Yeah, guys, Train Blast Thomas Mayhem is Crazy Dad's son, so if you all want to hit him up, I'm sure he would love that. Ozzy, is school out yet in Scotland, or do you go through the 8th July? Hi, Living with the Mahons. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Hey, everyone. Sorry, can't tag you. I'm not at home on my phone. Oh, I know, darling. I hate that as well. I hate when that happens. Mostly I've had to just use my phone, but recently I've got a laptop and it's all good, like, so. So guys, what is all update? Is there any plans for summer? Any holidays or anything coming up? What's the song, Lisa? What do you mean, what's the song? Hey, Zach, how are you, buddy? Haven't heard that for years. Hey, KK, darling, how are you? Hey, Crims, how are you, buddy? It goes out. No, I don't. I certainly will check his channel. Guys, all the people in grey, they are Crazy Dad's children. So if you want to head up their channels, I'm sure they'd appreciate it. And Crazy Dad will show you some love back on behalf of them. How are you, Crims, buddy? Well, thanks, Bossy. He needs a chance. Life is tough. Yeah, that's it. Especially, you know, it's always that wee bit harder for somebody who has got, like, special needs and whatever. So, you know, it's nice to give them that extra wee push, for sure. Right, hold on. Where's my song going? Music, it stopped. Let's go for her feeling, guys. Let's turn it up a wee bit. Right, let me come back to chat. Let me see now. Hey, Jalfo, yeah. How's it going, Bossy? Hey, Farmo, how are you, buddy? Welcome. Hey, Crams. Hey, Farmo. Hey, Bossy, I found you. Not that bad. Are you stalking Bossy, Crams? What's up, everyone? Let's go together. Yeah, let's go together. Good morning, Farmel. How are you, buddy? Oh, you having a coffee? Coffee time. Yeah, I'm here. Great to see you, friends. Bossy is sweet. Yes, she sure is. Hey, Kale Sings, guys. Kale Sings is a brand new YouTuber as well. Hit that channel up for sure. Everyone in here, all my Blue Crew, hit up Kale Sings. Likewise, is Lisa going to fight someone to the death with lasers? Why? What say that? What do you say? What makes you say that? What makes you say that? Yeah, guys, everybody hit up Kale Sings, brand new YouTuber singer. I thought my screen was red or something there. Crumb just scared me. It's always good to support new YouTubers, guys, and help them grow. And Kale's got about 12 subscribers, so I'm pretty sure we could go over there and help out. I am doing good, Crims. How are you? I'm far better now. I was sick for a full month. I still have a bit of a cough and a tiny bit of a sore mouth, but nothing major. So I'm very happy with that. Hey, Blue Line, how are you, buddy? I know, Bossy, it's crap when you can't tag everyone, isn't it, darling? This chat's slow enough anyway, so everybody can see, which is good enough. But yeah, in general it is. But yeah, I'm so glad to be over that whole sickness month. Swear to God, if I look at another piece of medication in my life, it will be far too soon. Those tablets, they wreck my stomach. Yeah, thank you, Crims. I've tried to sing it over the last couple of days. It's just not happening, though. I only get so far, and it's just like, I listen back, and it's like, no, nope, you're off time. You're off, like, you're out of key. You know, so I'm just hoarse. Just gotta build it up again. Thank you. There you go, yeah. Everybody, yes, support Sings. Kale Sings, that would be awesome. Support everyone in here. Blue Line Gamer, how come you're not blue? What do you pop up again? Oh my gosh. Let me see who else. Listen, boy, I'll talk about it in a minute. What's your new song? What's your new song? Projects that Tizzly sing? I am actually working on a Bohemian Rhapsody. Joyful Gamer, and it's a piano version of Bohemian Rhapsody, like a slow piano version. So that's what I'm working on at the minute. So we'll see. I know what you're saying. I do that too when I'm sick with rapping. Yeah. Yep. Hey, Darren, how are you, buddy? Yeah, it's good. Yeah, Bohemian Rhapsody, it's a very difficult song. It's like 6 minutes long, and it is very hard to do, but, and obviously the range is up and down, and the speed of different songs, the different collaboration and through it is all different, like, but, do you know what, if you're going to do it, if you're going to aim for something, you might as well aim for a hard one. Challenge yourself. Why don't you pick a hard song? Oh yeah, okay. Give me a hard song. So that's not gonna take out most of my week, like. It's when you get it right through at the end, you mess up. Like, yeah, when you get to Galileo or whatever it is. Galileo. Oh, apart. What is that? Galileo or Camelia? I don't even know what the word is, but when you get to that part, you're like, oh shit. I gotta get back to the very beginning and start all over again. For me, the very first part where it's like really, really high is This Real Life, and then the very end, the Galileo, that's the two ones that's like, seriously, you get past the first stage and you're halfway through the song, you're like, yay, got there, and then you get to the end, you're like, mother, you know, you gotta start all over again. So, yeah, but otherwise, I'm going to give it a go. And do you know what? It's going to be them ones where you work so hard on, and then people's going to listen to it and be like, are you kidding me? Stick to what you know. But hold on, they get another song on. But it's a challenge, just challenge myself. So I do actually really like that song too, though. The Time, Dirty Bit. Let me see. It's when you get right through all the ends and you mess up. Yes, exactly, Kills. Exactly. It's gonna push her. It is. It's gonna push me. Yeah, you mess up and it's like, no. Yep, absolutely. What happened to music? Interesting. Okay. I couldn't do that. I'm a terrible singer. It's like getting a bird getting strangled. That's kind of how it sounds like at the very, very start. They need to do it where you can redo parts. Do you know what, Kills? On an iPhone at times, on an iPhone, you can actually redo it. You can drag it up sometimes. It depends on if somebody else has recorded it for you. At the minute, the way I am is I'm on the iPhone at the minute, and it's $7.99 a week for a smule per week, so I can't open songs on my iPhone, but I can open them on the tablet. But there's an awful feedback sound, which you know, on that, so I'm kind of having to wait until somebody opens the songs for me, even though I'm paying subscription. It's just not working on my phone. Hey Katie, just random, how are you, sweethearts? Miller channel guest, please. Yeah, on iPhone I used to do that, but the phone I have now will allow me. Yeah. And it depends on the person that's opening the song, whether they have that feature frozen or something, I'm not even sure. Well, I've got the VIP, so if you need me to open it. Oh nice, I didn't know that. Yes. I didn't know that, Lou. You can do that then. You can do that for me. Hi Katie, is it? I'm no channel, Crazy Dad Store. Oh, yes, yes. 13 people in the house and 13 thumbs up. Thank you, guys. That's really awesome. Yeah, so I'm down to 16,000 minutes, guys. Yeah, I wasn't paying for it. Nice one. Looking forward to the new song, then, Lisa. Thank you, Joyful. For now, I'm literally just having to throw up what I have for now in the end of the week. What I've got pre-recorded until I can do a fresh recording, which is going to be this one. But I haven't recorded a song in a month. I did actually record one in the middle of the month when I was starting to feel a bit better. But then that went pear-shaped because I had to have that operation and I couldn't sing again then. But when I put it up, there was mixed comments about it. So I'd rather wait until it was 100%. Still here, just cooking. Not 100%. Nothing's going to be 100%, is it? But I mean, like, till it's satisfactory enough to actually put on YouTube. That's cool, Crazy Dad. What are you cooking? My voice needs to hurry up and fix itself. Yeah, I'm with you. I think we should do some of those High School Musical techniques. Hi, I'm Suzanne. Just put on my alternate accent. Hiya, Charlie. How are you? How are you, Susanna? How are you doing? That's cool. Alternate count, yeah. How are you? Welcome to the stream, sweethearts. I'm going to keep everybody that's new coming on this stream actually grey, so that the people that's blue know that they are new for a little while, Mikels, so that yous are all seen more. I think now that the fact that most people are blue, it's hard to see new people. Yes, laugh out loud, and thank you, Joyful. I've pre-recorded, so I'll just upload them. Yes, Kales is a beautiful singer, so he's going to get over there. It's been forever. I know, sweetheart, how are you doing? Are you out of school? Is school out for summer? I am back. Welcome back, little bunny. Guys, you are more than welcome to interact and get to know each other in here. I don't know when I'm going to be live again, if any stage over the summer. I don't know if I'm going to get a chance to be live. And I've only got about 20 minutes now, like, but I thought I'd throw one in there now that I can actually talk. I should have been streaming the whole month to get my hours up, but sure, I couldn't, so... Meet me halfway. Let's go for that. I've got an advert. It's a funny one. Hey, the real Brooklyn, how are you? Welcome to the stream. You have way.